So the length of your trousers is slightly up to your own personal preference. The most conventional way is to have your trousers sitting nicely at the back, nice and straight, and then just breaking at the front. When I say break, I mean it's just a little fold of cloth where it folds in on itself. So it just touches the shoe and then breaks like that. There are other ways of wearing your trousers. So if you want a more sort of what's called a more military cut, then perhaps just touching the shoe with no break at the front. And then what we often see now with a slightly more slim trouser and a more trendy look is that you have it slightly higher, just showing a bit of sock. There's a couple of don'ts with the length of your trouser leg. If you have a tapered trouser, i.e. a sort of modern fitted trouser, which most people do, then don't expect it to come down to your heel. It used to be the convention that we'd always cut trouser length down to the back of the heel. Well, with a tapered trouser, it won't get there no matter how long the trousers are. So if I pull my trousers down a little bit, you can see they don't get any closer to the heel. They just bunch up. So that brings me on to the second don't, which is don't have a trouser so long it bunches up. A break is a little fold of cloth. Bunching is when it becomes more than that. You get more than one break and you get a little bit of breaking at the back as well. That is definitely